They're always back there, and it's hard to get behind them. This is deflected in the air, a third interception.